1A sectionals up in Fremont, first game of the night, Elkhart Christian Academy versus Hamilton. ECA, pretty darn good basketball team. This is Charlie Maxwell in the third quarter with the pilfer and the pair, and ECA up 44-13 on the Marines. More from Elkhart Christian, it's Bryce Corson in the corner for three, 52-13 at that point. You're gonna see Hamilton get a bucket here. It's Isaiah Gesselman nailing a three of his own, but Hamilton falls in this one by a final of 83-30.